In this tutorial, we will show how to edit safe model geometry. There are three principal editing tools: editing point coordinates using the right click, the reshape command, and the move command. We will start with a slab object. We wish to move the corner of the slab. Click the right mouse button to display the point object information form. Switch to the geometry tab and click in the coordinates edit box. On the edit point coordinates form, type in the new coordinates of the point. Here we will change the Y coordinate. When we leave the forms, the point has moved in the Y direction, and the slab moves as well because the slab object remains connected to the point. Next, we will move the point using the reshape tool. Select the slab. At the corners, indicated by circles, we can simply grab and drag the point to a new location. Grabbing a diamond moves the edge of the slab to a parallel position. Now let's make the slab edge a bit more complicated. Leave the reshape mode and select an edge of the slab. This should be shown in the lower left-hand corner. Next, go to the Edit Areas command and select the Split Area Edges option. For this example, we will split it into four segments. Return to the Reshape command and select the slab. And note that additional point and edge handles have been added. This allows us to rapidly alter the geometry of the edge. Lastly, we will show how to use the move command to edit the slab geometry. Select the same point and go to the Edit, Move command. Specify the distance the point is to move and the point along with the slab is revised. Now we will show how to alter column geometry. Select a column and go to the Move command. The entire column is shifted. Next, we will switch to an elevation view. Right-click on the bottom joint and by revising the coordinates of the point, we can convert the column into a brace. Switching to a 3D view and using the reshape tool, click on another column. This time, we can convert the column into a brace by dragging the bottom point to a new location. For walls, we have the same options as just used for the columns. Select a wall and use the Move command to shift the entire wall. Next, we will convert a wall into a ramp. Right-click on a bottom point and revise the point coordinates. Do a similar operation on the other bottom point to create a ramp. We can also create a ramp using the reshape tool. Select the wall and a number of handles appear. Position the cursor near the tip of a triangular handle and the handle turns yellow when active. Drag the handle to the new position. Note that there is both a vertical and horizontal handle at the bottom of the wall. In conclusion, use the Move command to shift the location of the selected object. Use the right click to edit point coordinates and the geometry of the objects connected to the points, and the Reshape object command to drag objects to new positions. This concludes this tutorial.